My name is Laurel Sinclair. I'm a research scientist with the Canadian Hazards Information Service at Natural Resources Canada. Going back 30, 40 years, Natural Resources Canada has fulfilled its function for emergency radiation mapping by putting very large detectors onto manned helicopters. Obviously, with all the new developments in unmanned robotics, we want to explore the possibilities for getting that human operator out of there in case the radioactivity is quite high. We've developed a new detector which can sit on a drone, and it is able to point out the location of radioactivity while the drone is in flight, and this information is relayed to the ground crew so that they could make timely decisions if they're using the drone to map radioactivity during an incident. What we designed is the gamma detector that sits on the drone. We placed into the field radioactive sources of known signature at known locations. As it's flying, it's pointing out the location of radioactivity to the observer at the ground control station. And then we're going to look at that data and see if the detector is performing as we thought it should, and think about how we can implement this new technology into our nuclear emergency response. It's a really good day, the day that you can be outside all day, see your work in action, producing a concrete product that you can actually see the benefit of for Canada.
If you liked this video, let us know with a thumbs up. Click on the logo below to subscribe to the Simply Science channel, and click the bell icon to be notified when we upload new videos.